The Beaver Creek boys soccer team has been dominant this season. They're undefeated and have posted shutouts in 10 of their 18 games this season. And the state's third-ranked team takes on Sycamore tonight in the district finals. 17 minutes into the game, Beavers have dominated off a free kick. No surprise, ball finds the feet of star player Tristan Lyle. Slight deflection, and that's his 23rd goal of the season, which leads the entire Greater Western Ohio Conference. Lyle, the Wright State commit, was a force in this one. He gets his 13th assist of the year when Andrew Mogga finds the back of the net to make it 2-0. Beavercreek easily could have had several more, but the Beavers win the district title 2-0.